It takes less than 20 seconds to convert ExoFlow from right-handed to left-handed operation. Just reposition the suction hose holder, the navigator, and the delivery plates in ExoWorktop.